Engine 1, Engine 2, Engine 3, Baker 3, for smoke from a heating boiler. Number 1515 Sherwood Lane, your first right off Camp Sergeant Road from Continental Boulevard intersection that runs to a dead end. Engine 1, Engine 2, Engine 3, Baker 3, for smoke from a heating boiler. Number 1515 Sherwood Lane, your first right off Camp Sergeant Road from the Continental Boulevard intersection runs to a dead end. 103 is your tone.
Headquarters, Engine 1's in room. 15 Sherwood, smoke from a heating boiler.
Engine 1, you're responding at 105. Resident was advised to evacuate, stated they heard a loud noise and checked the boiler and there was smoke coming from the boiler.
Headquarters, Engine 2 is en route to Sherwood. Set number 15.
Engine 2, you're responding to 15 Sherwood at 106. Headquarters, all units responding to Sherwood. Baker, you know the scene, advises flames showing from the building.
Engine 1 has it. We'll be dropping a line at the entrance to Sherwood. We've got a hydrant there.
Received, Engine 1 has the message, dropping a line at the entrance to Sherwood at the hydrant at 109.
Headquarters of fire units, there should also be a hydrant right in front of that home, right in front of number 15 at the end of the cul-de-sac.
Headquarters, Engine 1's on scene. We have smoke showing at this time.
Engine 1, you're on the scene advising smoke showing at 109.
Engine 1 will be establishing command. Command Engine 2, grab the hydrant on the way in.
2 has it.
Headquarters Command, give me the working fire assignment. We have fire showing under the trailer at this time. Be stretching the line.
Receive command, advising going to working fire. You have flame showing under the trailer at 110. Ladder 1, Ambulance 1, Ambulance 2, Rescue 1, Nashua Engine for RIT Team to the scene of a working fire. Number 1515 Sherwood Lane, your first right off Camp Sergeant Road from Continental Boulevard runs to a dead end. Ladder 1, Ambulance 1, Ambulance 2, Rescue 1, Nashua Engine for RIT Team to the scene of a working fire. Number 1515 Sherwood Lane, your first right off Camp Sergeant Road from the Continental Boulevard intersection that runs to a dead end. Time of the working fire, tones are 112.
Headquarters, A1's en route, 15 Sherwood.
A1, you're en route, 112.
Engine 1, drop the passenger down!
381 responding to Sherwood.
381 responding to Sherwood, 114.
To command.
1 to 2, go ahead with the line. Go ahead with the line. I'm hooked up.
Yeah, we're hooking that up. We'll be sending you water in a moment.
Okay, Cap. I still got 3/4. We should be okay. 1 to 2, as quick as you can, send the manpower down this way, Cap.
2 to 1B, you ready for water?
Affirmative, Cap. 1D's all set for water. You need your crew as quick as you can.
Headquarters, A1's up.
A1, you're out, 115.
1 to 2, okay, on the water, send the water.
Headquarters, 355, respond to Sherwood.
355, responding to Sherwood, 116.
Command Engine 1.
Engine 1.
Try and lift our full tank, can't secure that.
Okay, Lou, hold on 1 sec. I've got to get some water into the truck here and I'll take care of it for you.
headquarters. Do you have any additional units responding at this time?
Command, that's affirmative. Nashua Ritz responding direct to the scene. Manchester's in room for station coverage.
Do you have any other engines from Merrimack responding?
Negative. Engine 3 is not signed on.
Headquarters, C1's on the scene.
C1, you're on the scene at 117. Command, go with your last. You're locked on.
Command to headquarters, a retone for the working fire again, please.
Receive command requesting a retone for the working fire at 118. Retone for the working fire, 1515 Sherwood Lane. There's a retone for a working fire. Engine 3 is needed to respond. Number 1515 Sherwood Lane. You're first right off Camp Sergeant Road from the Continental Boulevard intersection. Tell me your retone is 118.
Engine 1, Engine 2, how are you making out on the hydrant?
Headquarters C1, I'll be assuming command.
C1, you're assuming command at 119.
Yeah, command interior 1. Yeah, Lieutenant, you want to give me a status report?
Yeah, Chief, all the fires got down inside the building. I need to check for extension underneath the trailer. We had fire stolen upon arrival. Fire in the boiler area is knocked down at this time. We're checking for extension.
First aid, you got the fire knocked down in the building. You're checking for extension.
03 to interior. Go to interior.
Yeah, we're pulling the skirting from around the trailer. We've got most of it. Appears to be no extension underneath at this time.
There is a ventilate the building this time.
Headquarters, Engine 3 is responding to Sherwood with a crew of 4.
Engine 3, you're on responding with a crew of 4 at 120.
Command Engine 1, you still need that? Okay.
Headquarters, Command.
Answering Command.
We've got the fire knocked down at this time. We'll continue to check for extension and ventilation. We're going to keep all companies coming at this time.
Receive command advising you have the fire knocked down. You're checking for extension and ventilating. You're continuing all companies at 121.
Command 03. Command 03. Command 03.
Go ahead, Chief, 03.
Yeah, Cap, are you inside or outside the building at this time?
Just entering with my crew for ventilation.
Okay, I'm going to give you a fire attack group 2 and Lieutenant Barnum and fire attack group 1.
Okay, Chief.
Headquarters, Sherwood Command.
Headquarters, go ahead.
Command, 20-minute par.
Okay, stand by for par. Command to fire attack group 1.
Attack 1, par 2.
Fire attack group 1, par 2. Command to fire attack group 2, par.
Yes, Chief, I got par 2. My driver was left at the hydrant, so I haven't re-met with my driver yet.
Received, you have par 2 also. I have your driver here at the command post. You need him right now, I can send him in. Received, he's on his way. Command, Ninja 1.
Headquarters, Ladder 1 responding.
Ladder 1, you're responding at 125.
Headquarters, Engine 3 is on scene.
Engine 3, you're on the scene at 125.
Yeah, Engine 3, leave your engine on Camp Sergeant Road and bring your crew into the command post. Headquarters command, at this point in time, we do have par, continue pars.
Receive command advising you have par and continuing pars at 126.
Master Ranger 5 to command, we're on the scene.
Command to 332.
332.
Yeah, what is your location?
In front of the building, setting up a ventilation tent.
Gary Steve, is 320 with you?
Affirmative, 2181, they're accountable.
Gary Steve, I want you two at this point in time to be fire tech group 3. I'll be talking to you for pars.
Okay, fire attack group 3.
Headquarters K2 is responding.
K2, you're on responding at 128.
Ladder 1 stage.
Ladder 1, you're on the scene stage at 128.
Command Ladder 1, what's your manpower status?
3G.
Okay, I would like you to come into the scene and set up as RIT.
Okay. Chief, you want us to stage our stage out here and walk in?
Yeah, you have to stage out on Camp Sergeant. They have the 4-inch right down the middle of the road here.
Headquarters K2 is on scene.
K2 is on the scene, 131.
Okay, command of fire attack group 1.
Go to attack 1.
Okay, Lieutenant, what's your needs in there? I have a bunch of crews if you need to be spelled, or are you going to still need that 4-inch line charge?
Yeah, we're trying to stop an oil leak right now on the inside. Fuel's still leaking through to the furnace.
They
hooked up this time, just in case.
Okay, you need any more crews in there? You all set?
We got plenty of crews here.
Headquarters to command.
Headquarters, go ahead.
Station 1, they have 2 men. Did you want a second ambulance or a rescue? Which one would you prefer?
No, they can hold in quarters right now.
Receive holding them in quarters, 133.
Fire attack 1 to command, we're out of the building.
Yeah, fire attack group 1, you said you're out of the building?
Affirmative, we have 2. Fire 2, out of the building.
Receive, can I see you heading to the command post?
Yep, be there in a second.
Manchester, Engine 1 to Merrimack.
Manchester, Engine 1. Answering Manchester, Engine 1.
Manchester, Engine 1, Merrimack.
Answering Manchester, Engine 1.
Headquarters, command.
Answering command.
Okay, you can put this call under control. I'm going to hold engine 1, engine 2, ladder 1, A1. I'm going to release Nashua and release engine 3 to station 1 for coverage.
Receive command, you're giving the under control. Holding engine 1, engine 2, ambulance 1, releasing the Nashua engine and engine 3 to cover station 1 at 138. Your preference on Manchester engine?
Yeah, station coverage at this time.
Receive command, holding 17E1 for station 1 coverage at 138.
Merrimack headquarters to Manchester engine.
Manchester engine 1,
from our command, they're going the under control. Request you hold at our station one for coverage.
Command engine one. Command engine one.
Engine one.
Okay, you all set with that 4-inch? We can break that down.
Yeah, Chief, I'm just running off my tank water right now. I believe we should be all set. Hold on one sec.
Headquarters command.
Answer command.
Yeah, I'm going to hold engine 3 on the scene here to help pick up hose. They're going to be in service, though.
Receive command, you're holding engine 3 on the scene to clean up hose. Engine 3 will be in service at 139.
Okay, Manchester, you're off at station 1.
Fire attack 1 to command.
Fire attack 1, go to command.
Yeah, Chief, is the homeowner still out there?
Yeah, that's affirmative.
Can you repeat that? I got half a message.
Yeah, that's affirmative. They're out in the vehicle over here running.
Yeah, we have a ruptured water line underneath this unit. I'm trying to find a shutoff. We got arcing wires as well.
Okay, you want the village district? I don't know if they have water. I don't know if they're responsible for any here.
Yeah, we're probably going to have to track down someone responsible for this development. And I need the homeowner to indicate where the main is to this trailer.
I received Captain Simpson, just headed over there. I'm hoping to get that information from her. Command 03.
03.
Okay, Cap, you with the homeowner right now?
Yes, sir.
Could you ascertain if the water shut off by Merrimack Village District here, or is it somebody from the park?
Chief, she recommends Village District.
Thank you, Cap. Headquarters command.
Answering command.
Yeah, can we get a representative from Merrimack Village District out here to shut off the water? We have a pipe broke underneath the residence.
Receive command, requesting MVD representative to shut off the water at 150.
1D command, that should have taken care of the power. You check with them.
Okay, 1D, headquarters, command to Fire Attack Group 1.
Go to Fire Attack 1.
Okay, we cut the power out here at the main feed into the building. The arcing stopped?
Yeah, it was intermittent, but it was right in the area of the water leak, so we didn't dare try and shut that down. We'll work on that water leak now.
Okay, the power's cut down externally, and I have Merrimack Village District coming in to shut the water if you have a problem with that. Let me know if you get that shut down. I can advise them.
Yeah, we'll do it. I'll let you know.
Also advise the fire investigator is going to be heading in towards your location.
Okay, receive. We're right at the main entrance. Fire attack 1 to command.
Fire attack 1, go to command.
Yeah, water's shut off. We found it shut off under the trailer. We're all set. We won't need Village District.
Okay, the water's been shut down. Thank you. Headquarters command.
Answering command.
Yeah, we were able to shut the water off underneath the trailer. You can notify MVD that it's all set. They can continue if they want, but we're all set here.
Received command advising all set on the water. Cancel Village District. They can continue if they wish at 155.
Command to Fire Attack Group 1.
airborne?
Yeah, can I get a par?
Yeah, affirmative. We have par 2.
Par 2, command to fire grab two, fire attack group 2.
Fire attack 2, par 3 chief.
Fire attack group 2, par 3. Command to fire attack group 3.
Fire attack group 3, par 2.
Fire attack group 3, par 2. Command to ladder 1. Ladder 1 writ with par 3. Headquarters, command.
Answering command.
Yeah, I have par on the fire ground this time. You can discontinue pars.
Receive command advising you have par. Discontinue pars at 156.
Fire attack 1, engine 1.
Engine 1.
Yeah, why don't you shut that line down? We'll break this down.
Okay, Lou, shutting the line down. Engine 1, hold off on that reel, go to the other one.
Headquarters command.
Answer command.
Okay, you can put ladder 1 in service. That will release, that will be clearing the scene shortly.
Receive ladder 1 is in service, 209.
Ladder 1's returning in service.
Ladder 1, you're in service, 215.
Headquarters, engine 3.
Engine 3, go ahead.
Engine 3 is in service, returning to District 3.
Engine 3, you're in service, returning to District 3. 225.
Fire attack 1 to command.
Fire attack 1, go to command.
Yeah, we should be good with all companies at this time. Recommend holding engine 1, release the others.
Receive. Headquarters, command.
Answering command.
Yeah, you can put engine 2 and A1 in service.
Received engine 2 and A1 in service, 226.
Manchester, engine 1-2, Merrimack headquarters.
Manchester, go ahead.
Bring your sound.
Okay, Manchester, you're clearing. Thank you very much. Headquarters, engine 2.
Engine 2, go ahead.
We're clear, Sherwood. We'll be in district 1 for air.
Use engine 2, you're clear. Sherwood in district 1.
Headquarters, command.
Answering command.
Yeah, command is terminated. Engine 1's in service. C1's clear the scene.
Received commands terminated. Engine 1's in service. C1's clear the scene at 304.
Headquarters, K2's clear. Sherwood Lane.
K2, you're clear at 306.
Headquarters, Engine 2's back in District 2.
Engine 2 back in District 306.